This one is The White Lady, okay? It's not about cocaine or race, okay, for all of you curious. Start off with some gin, hit it with some Cointreau. Beautiful. Come behind with some fresh squeezed lime lemon juice. Beautiful. More lemon juice in there. And then we come behind with egg whites. You're not gonna get salmonella. I always have to say that when we use eggs. It helps with the texture, the consistency of the drink. Don't change your taste. Shake, shake, shake. Notice she's dry shaking first. Now she's adding ice in, and then she's giving it an iced shake, okay? That gives us a nice little foam. Watch when we pour that in, and it begins to separate. You can notice a nice little foam layer. You kind of see it there. Garnish with a little lemon twist. Beautiful. Sheena's going in, playing classy. Takes a little sip. Sip, and she likes it. I just want to smell it, you know, I taste with my nose. A big nose, I can taste a lot of stuff. You understand what I'm saying? All right, beautiful, good to go. All right, definitely give the White Lady a try, not the cocaine, this one. Stay tipsy, friends, stay tipsy.